You ain't finna do shit. Why you pulling on your sweater?
What?
You don't know me.
I don't gotta know you.
You don't know me.
I don't gotta know you. You!
So you can't just come on a block in a hood recording my like you just like and they just got into it with they ops. Gang, it's your boy Mac Moolah, aka Mr. Moolah Mac, and I'm back with another video. You already know how we rock it, cloud stock and keep the cushion in my pocket. Listen, man, check it out. I need you to pretty please with a cherry on top. Do me a big favor and smash that thumbs up button right now, shorty. Hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. Follow your boy on Instagram and on Twitch, and make sure you follow on the right Instagram, because a lot of trying to scam people, so be on the lookout, folks. Guap Boy Maco 01, Guap Boy L Maco, Guap L Boy Mac, all that. If you want to get put onto a real bag, just like I've been putting on all these people right here, all these people came in my membership, started with a certain amount of money, and learned how to make that bread on front of them grade. So listen, if you want to be an entrepreneur, if you want to stop going to work, stop going to school, if you want to be your own boss, if you want to learn crypto stocks, social media monetization, YouTube, I'm talking about the ins and out of YouTube, step by step. Financial literacy, NFTs, if you want to learn how to make your own bag in 2022, click that first link in the description, go to moolahmembership.com, and I promise I'm going to show you how to make thousands of dollars for a low price of $50 a month. And don't tweak, folks, because once I get the 4,000 total members, I'm closing the membership. And it already been closed a few days out of last week and a week before that, so y'all better get on it before it get over 4,000 for real, and ain't nobody got no more spots left. Subscribe to my gaming channel and my vlog channel, links in the description. I'm fun on great, finna get into this reaction.
Nothing makes me smile like when I got that donkey on me. Y'all, they gone. Them girls, y'all wanna fight, they gone.
Who that is?
It's that hey, with no fuck, I came to record. What you talking about?
What? Flay on the plane. Time out, old bro. Ma'am, what the fuck you mean you came to record? You a reporter? And on 4-nam grade, I swear to God, y'all see how it's 4,000 people on her Facebook Live, folks? That's how Facebook be in the rack, folks. Anything go down, shorty, I swear to God, that motherfucker gonna get around like a wildfire. Everybody in the hood gonna be on that live, boy.
Y'all, they gone. Them girls, y'all wanna fight, they gone.
You
I ain't with no motherfucker. I came to record. What you talking about?
So I seen somewhere in the comments and said, who's squabbling? So I think a squabble just happened. She must have seen that motherfucker, popped out the car. They asked her like, is you with the motherfuckers we just squabble with, you did? She talking about some, nah, I ain't with that, I'm in the court. Okay. Do you know me? Obviously we don't know you, cause you talking about, is you with them? I don't know you, bitch. You need to take your ass back to where you came from.
You ain't finna do shit. Why you pulling on your sweater?
What? You don't know me.
I don't gotta know you. You
don't know me.
I don't gotta know you. You!
Hey, old grade, though. I was just finna say, like, who finna smack the phone at this hand, shorty? Cause who the fuck is this? How you gonna come to a block full of niggas you don't know talking about I'm here to record? What's up with y'all? What's up with things? What the fuck? You might be the police. You might be a confidential informant. 12 call them CI. Some people call them rats. I call them 6'9s. Anyway, how you gonna run up on a block you not from and fuck with some niggas you don't know and put a camera in their face talking about some y'all need to stop what y'all doing? Ma'am, go home. That's violation, man. That's rule number f***ing one of Chicago. Mind your f***ing business. And you still might get whacked. But to lower your chances of getting whacked, slapped, punched, or did dirty, mind your business, folks. Ain't minding your business. This is mine and somebody else's
pissed. They like Deontay, no!
Deontay, no! Oh, shit. I don't know if Deontay the girl or the boy, folk, but I'ma tell you something right now, folk. Ma'am, I don't know, like, come on, G. I don't know if y'all know this or not, bro, but a girl will set you up, folk. In Chicago, a girl will pop you. Bro, niggas will send a girl to pop a nigga, bro. Dead ass serious. So you can't just come on a block in a hood recording my like you just, like, and they just got into it with they ops, and you gonna come record motherfuckers like you one of the ops. I don't know what's going on, ma'am. Now, I can't say too much because right now I ain't see what happened after the phone hit the ground, folks. But, ma'am, you need to start making better f***ing decisions. Because that wasn't a good one. Somebody tell her, y'all right by my mama's job. Somebody said that little ass knife had them all running. I don't know what's going on, folks. I got so many questions. If anybody know these m***s, man, leave it in the comment section, man. Y'all always do y'all research, though, bro. But, ma'am, you need to sit your ass down somewhere. Getting in everybody business, all that shit, that's the number one way to get smoked in the hood, folks. Everybody know that. You walk around, you do your thou deezy, you mind your m***ing business, you do what you do, you're gonna be all right. You keep tweaking like this, don't need time, because time ain't no nobody. Huh, folks, my bad. I forgot to share the thunk with you. Do your thug deezy real quick before I get up out of here. Oh, fun on gray. I'm gonna let you go ahead and go crazy real quick, too. Don't even trip. Alright, folks. I'm gone. What's up, Moolah Gang? So if you made it this far into the video, I want to say thank you for rocking with your boy. For real. So listen, check it out, folks. I got a giveaway for the gang. If you still watching, I got a random giveaway there. I do a lot of random giveaways because I love y'all, folks. But listen, though, I'm giving away the infrared force. I think that's what these called. I'm giving away the infrared force, man. Any size that you wear, you can win, folks. These just mine right here. I like. They smell fresh and new. Mwah. Kiss the bottom. Mwah. But listen, to win this shoe, only thing you gotta do is thumbs up this video. Leave a comment down below. Make sure you're subscribed to this channel, my gaming channel, and my vlog channel. Follow me on Instagram and follow me on Twitch. If you do all those things and comment when you're done, I'll buy these for you off StockX and ship them to you verified. Make sure you ain't getting finessed, though, bro. And if you honestly don't want this shoe, I just send you whatever, however much it would have cost. You know what I'm saying? I know everybody don't rock with Jordan. Some people might want to spend it on something else. But yeah, I just want to do this random giveaway as a token of appreciation. Y'all really have, like, changed my life for real. So I just want to make sure I give back as much as possible. Make sure you follow all the rules. If you're unclear about the rules, go to the description right now. Thoink Talk, be on the lookout for Thoink Talk because Thoink Talk is on the way every day, Monday through Friday at 7, 8 o'clock in the morning. As soon as you wake up in the morning, come to my channel. On Bro is busting. On Fun on Grave. Twitch is busting too. My gaming channel, man, y'all know it's lit. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Y'all, good luck. On Fun on.